Your attention to what you were given by the ushers. You'll notice that the purple sheet is the program that the youth used for their program. The tool chest is the church's or father's thing. You call the men out there. If you don't have a man in your house, pass them on to a neighbor, something like that. Get them out there. There's a lot of material in there. And of course, as always, the refrigerator mark. Lots of things happening in the life of the church. You'll notice that the Vacation Bible School is coming up. There's still a few slots left for astronauts and a few mission coordinators. So many of you adults would like to help out. It's only a couple hours per day. It's a lot of fun. You'll notice on the inside that there's also adult Vacation Bible School. There's some activities, stuffed shirts. That's our clothing drive. Doesn't stay in the suit. You're a young adult, that's always a lot of fun. Many, many other activities going on in the life of the church. Stuart's going to play a prelude. Stuart's going to play a prelude for us.
Yeah, right.
We hope. And then Leonard's going to give us some introductory words.
Greater than anything else was a love story, but it's a sex story. It just didn't make sense.
Bible school was conducted, the music was shared, the 12-day schedule was kept, they came in within budget, and all the children and their youth and the adults in Waco home are rich to say how wonderful and glory it was. We got back safe and sound and happy, and we did something for the glory of God. I trust it was for them. As you know, it was Mary Carey James, a late 60-year-old who had an untimely death, the daughter of our lay leader, who had inspired us to do this together, to create a home, to work together. And it's this her color blue that we used. It's the music kind of thing that did inspire us all. She's been in music programs here since she was in the third, since she was 3 years old. And it's in a sense done in dedication for her. But when you think about it, she died in time of death because we were not able to know what to do within time. Jesus Christ died in time of death because of the sinfulness of human beings. Let's carry the torch of God's love that is always working to redeem that torch.
I'd like to introduce Nara Shea, who's the director of youth ministries here at St. John's. And she does many wonderful things. One of the wonderful things she does is pull together this music mission trip. She's going to tell us a little bit more about that.
I just wanted an opportunity to share some of the things that we did on this trip. These are wonderful young people. We're very blessed to have the opportunity to work with them. But beyond that, there were 16 adults who accompanied Jose Daniel and I. And I'd like them to stand up if they're here. It's Mason Camp there. Harvey Rudabagos. Wade Rudy, Lauren Davis, Brian Euler, Darma Flores, Greg Hallstrom, Scott and Susan Hopkins, David Knight, Chick Marty Lang, Elder Pinson, Chuck Thompson, and Larry Lyons and her. These are wonderful adults. Please stand. Drove by Eastern Way because we were really tired by that time of the trip. and wonderful bus drivers. We made 3 trips to the hospital this year, which is a record for us. And let me encourage you that anytime you go on a trip like this, take a psychologist, a cop, and a nurse. We also were blessed to learn a lot of things. We did some things wrong, we did some things right, but we grew. Be especially kind to these adults that were with us.
Keep the devil in the dark. Jesus came and took the
Please let me do it, guys.
Which means you guys perfectly take the job.
Yeah, but it's just helpful because he's the new kid and he automatically gets the job.
But we have tests and send him to do it. Like, he can win the prize.
Nah, I think he's eager to do this just for kids. Oh, Marty, Marty, how about now?
Me?
Of course you, Marty. How would you like the job of going down to Earth and giving a girl named Mary a best?
Me? Oh, my. Why, yes. I mean, if you really want me to do it, if I'm qualified. Yes, yes, I really do want to do it.
I think. I don't know. Do you think I could do it? I mean, look, my mother's name is Mary. I used to give messages to her all the time when somebody would call it, and I take messages. Yes, I'll do it. But only if I get to carry the torch.
Torch? What torch?
Sure, buy me whatever you want.
It's boring. But thank you. Thank you. I always wanted to carry a torch before. No one ever let me know. No one said I was too dangerous to be around fire.
Isn't it fire too dangerous to be around?
Hey, Mark, here's a message you must give to Mary. You may want to read it over, Kathy, before you get there. But we can have a safe future. Remember, don't call us. We'll call you.
Thank you. Jesus, my Lord. for as fast as you can.
Okay,
but not yet.
Match point, service winner, ends the longest ever Wimbledon.